Ronald McDonald and the Chicken McNuggets in...
Making a movie!
Is the star ready?
Yes, the man,
Donald! All right, makeup!
Makeup!
You can go ahead and order whenever you're ready.
Hi. Can I get 110 chicken nuggets?
I'm sorry, how many?
110?
110 chicken nuggets?
Yes, please.
Yeah, just give me 1 second.
Okay.
Would you like barbecue sauce?
A little bit of all of everything.
You want a little bit of everything?
Yes, please.
2 large french fries, no salt?
Yes, and a large Diet Coke and a large Coke.
Anything else?
And that's it. I think I'm gonna beat Wes. I can eat a lot of nuggets. Let's see how he does. He can eat a lot of nuggets too, but I think I'm gonna beat him. Look at all this yummy, delicious goodness. Hey guys, so today we're gonna do the 100 chicken nugget challenge. And we got all our sauces. We got our barbecue sauce, our honey mustard, our spicy buffalo, sweet and sour, hot mustard, ranch, picante sauce, I don't know why. And I got some Chick-fil-A Polynesian sauce. That's my favorite, that's what I have. I was hoping they had the Szechuan sauce, but they don't.
So what we do? What is it? Is it within 10 minutes?
There's one where it's in 10 minutes, and then you can do where we just try to beat each other.
We got 10 minutes, starting now.
Okay.
Dude, we got 10 minutes? We got 10 minutes. I don't know if you can see that. That's 10 minutes.
10 minutes?
I'm starting now. Cheers.
Cheers.
Ooh.
Ah, they're hard already.
Said they're fresh.
They were fresh. They made me sit in the parking lot.
Get rid of all the old one. I don't think I can do this challenge. I'm already full.
Did you eat something?
No. Mm. 10 minutes is impossible.
I know, I think 10 minutes is kind of impossible. But I think I'm gonna beat you.
If I learned anything from people that do eating competitions, chewing is the most important part.
Well, I'm hungry, so.
It's gonna be your downfall. Chunks.
Chunks.
I'm on a nice pace. I already got 5 chicken nuggets down. And I got...
Not enough minutes.
8 minutes and 20 seconds.
So we got 5 now.
There's no way I'm gonna make the mark. Let me know. I can eat them all. I don't think you can. Uh-oh.
I think I'm full. What's your favorite sauce?
I need to stay with these 2 sauces.
What is that, honey mustard? Ew, honey mustard is gross.
Wash it down with some french fries. Never tasted grease until today like this. I could taste it in my throat.
I want to try buffalo sauce.
Double dipping is happening here. Oh my goodness. How do people do these competitions?
I don't know. Mmm, good. Buffalo sauce.
Trying to get me to eat hers. Here, try that. I'm gonna be polite tonight. Yeah.
You don't get a body like this without eating this.
We dine tonight on heart-shaped, boot-shaped nuggets. Nobody's dining this way.
A Friday night extravaganza.
What do you want, barbecue chicken? Ah, no, sir, dear fine sir. I can throw a little more spice in my caliente.
What the hell?
Yes! Every time you open the box, you hope one's missing. Two boxes.
Ah, just playing, I tricked you.
There's still four in there. Ah, I feel like I need to like move a little bit. We look hella stupid. I feel like I'm sweating grease. It's bacon.
Giving you headaches and stuff.
I already got a headache. This is like bruschetta, I might be tearing it up, but...
My jaw hurts from chewing.
I don't want no more nugget. It tastes... I'm gonna wash it down with some fries again.
I forgot about the fries.
How do people do this?
I should have got a milkshake.
2 minutes and 16 seconds. We failed.
What's your chewing?
I can't do it no more. I'm done.
Are you serious?
I just gotta keep going. I'll keep going. Oh, I'm here crying.
I bet you they're bean burritos, you tear them up.
Rock them, Mexican.
Sprinkler system?
Man, straight up Mexican girl. It's caused like a chain reaction with my skin. I feel like I'm bleeding bacon, and I don't like it.
That means I'm gonna win. Because I'm gonna at least eat one more than you.
We're babies. Little babies. We're acting like little babies eating little baby foods. Why do people do this? I feel like we wasted money on this. I would have rather tried to eat a lot of ice cream.
How are you gonna skip? I thought you said you're done. You wanna keep going so you can eat more? I guess so. Well, we ate 2 boxes in 10 minutes. That's 20.
I had to warn. I ate this nugget right here. It's uncooked.
Is it?
Yeah. I hope I don't die from a recooked, frozen cooked chicken. Remember that old chicken nugget commercial? And they show it and it goes, okay, I get it.
We lost, I get it.
Lost. No. I ate 25 nuggets. We ate 50 nuggets. We should have did a 50 nugget challenge. We would have won. And that's the end of the 50. That's the end of the 50 nugget challenge. I can't even force it down. Oh my gosh.
Wait, full?
How do you even eat anymore? You know what it took to eat all 25 of those nuggets?
What?
A lot. I think I'm beating you, sir. Let's see. I ate this one. Okay. I got 6 nuggets there.
Oh, what's that?
That doesn't count. This is the boot nugget. It's literally a boot. It's like Stonehenge.
Rest in peace, McDonald's nuggets.
Look at these nuggets. More nuggets. She's got some crispy ass nuggets she's looking at right now.
I can't eat anymore.
She's looking at them right
now. Yeah, yours are fresher than mine. What the hell?
These ones are not cooked. That's a foul too, right there. See? Foul nuggets.
He's trying to make excuses. I've never heard of anyone getting sick from chicken nuggets. Ever.
Old dry ass nuggets. Look at that. That's a foul right there.
You can eat like week old nuggets as
we sit. It's a foul. It's a foul. Y'all know that's a chicken nugget foul. So, here's my trophy. I failed miserably. My chicken nugget trophy. Everybody, pay tribute. Yeah, that's an actual nugget. Look at it. I didn't bite it. I didn't do anything. It's a real freaking one-piece nugget. Here you go. Would you like the trophy? She took it with pride.
Dang, she had it at a trophy still.
She still has a trophy.
It didn't even fall apart. Well, it fell apart.
I can't do anymore, Yuri. I ate 26 nuggets. How many nuggets did you eat?
You didn't eat 26. You had two right there.
I ate 24 nuggets. So,
how many did you eat?
I did 24. How many did you eat?
I don't know. I did 26. I ate 26 nuggets.
Oh. I can't do it. I can't do it. That's wrong. I failed.
Okay. I gotta tell you, this by far is the nastiest sauce. This honey mustard.
I can't even.
It doesn't even taste like honey mustard.
I can't even. Like, my eyes hurt. I don't feel good.
Are you serious? It's not that bad. We didn't even eat 100. Mom, you want a surprise?
Are you filming? Okay, what, you recording? Okay.
Spicy noodle challenge!